Now, News 8's weather on the 8th with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
618 hit 92 yesterday. It was the eighth day out of the last 11 we hit the 90 mark. We're up to 18 this year. Compare that to last year, only 3 days when we hit the 90 mark. Average through the 25th of July would be about 14. So, yeah, needless to say, it's been a warmer than normal summer. Looking outside right now, we're in Columbia, Lancaster County on Locust Street. News 8 is live. Hey, I got to say thank you to the folks from the Columbia Rotary Club. Mike Reinier and the group out there had me out to play golf outing for them to raise some money for some of their scholarships and some of the good works they do there in Columbia. Mike, along with Lou and Harry, carrying me through 18 holes, I'll tell you. In that heat, that was quite a job, guys. Thank you. I appreciate that. We had a good time, and thanks for everybody who came out to raise money for that on Friday. 80s today. Oh, beautiful day to get out and do whatever you have to do. A jog, walking the dog, beautiful day. Comfortable night tonight, dropping down into the 60s. And then tomorrow, yeah, we head closer to 90. A little more haze, a little stickier, a few more clouds. But on the whole, a pretty nice day tomorrow, too, I think. Temperatures out there, you're going to step out this morning and say, wow, what a change. Low 60s and even, yeah, some 50s. 59 up in Sealandsburg. I wouldn't doubt tomorrow morning we see some 50s in many locations like York and in Lewistown and Sealandsburg. Look at all the cool air. Very comfortable air. 50s and 60s, kind of carving out this little dip right in here. Well, that's the way the jet stream is coming. It's dipped down. Brought a cold front through, and it's bringing in some more refreshing air. And you see how the clouds have just kind of pushed away from us. There's that line of clouds with the thunderstorms. They have now moved off to the south. High pressure is building in with that, a northerly flow of air. And that just makes it very nice, because look where the air is coming from. Straight out of Canada, coming in our direction. It's going to make it feel pretty nice today. And predictor showing hardly any clouds out there today. We'll stay dry today and tonight. And probably tomorrow and Wednesday, for the most part, a few patchy clouds around tomorrow. Now, as we get into the day on Wednesday, a cold front will be approaching from the north. But I think we stay dry out ahead of it. It gets a little steamier. This front may start to lower the temperatures again a little later on in the week, so it looks pretty good then, too. Temperatures today in the 80s, tomorrow get a little stickier. The hot, humid days probably on Wednesday. Still kind of humid on Thursday as the storms come through. Then it looks good. Heading into the end of the week. So all in all, this is a pretty good week. You took this for vacation. Great week this week.